The Bank of Japan has unveiled a stimulus plan that is its most determined effort yet to end years of economic stagnation, following the example of the Federal Reserve in the United States. The Japanese central bank has made an open-ended commitment to buying government bonds. It's also given in to government pressure to introduce policies that will push inflation higher to try to get the Japanese spending again. The country is currently in recession for the third time in 5 years.